Aramis met Praxis in prison. Yes. Each day, they spoke through the walls of their cells, dreaming of a new world. His research gave Elixni the ability to draw power from the splinters. Be careful, friend. Kill Praxis, and Aramis will no longer be able to empower her followers with darkness. others did not come this far. You are an outlier, Aberrant, but I can account for you.
Thank you. barracks. Praxis is down. We're finishing up here.
Good. Without Phylax and Praxis, Aramis will grow reckless. Careless. Without her counsel, she is weak. She will struggle to control this new dark power.
Perfect time for us to strike. Guardian, we should get back to camp with this splinter. The stranger will be waiting.
Praxis and Phylax are dead. We must retaliate! Atrax. Critus and I can handle this. Return to the crypt and prepare the body.
Aramis, we must take pause. These powers are not what we expected. I, too, am impatient. But there is wisdom in caution.
Caution? Look what caution has earned us. Our enemy exploits our weakness. Now we must act. I will give these guardians the destruction they crave.
Guardian, I don't even know where to begin. It seems every day I know less and less. But that's not why I came here. The Vanguard has been watching Aramis, and I have important intel for you. You've clearly disrupted Aramis's plans. Vanguard scouts report that she's fled to the Cosmodrome, perhaps to loot the remains of the old House Devil's hideouts. Her plan is unclear. But I believe she's getting desperate. Go to Earth. Find out what her next move is. And Guardian, I understand what you're doing. Fighting fire with fire. But the darkness is not our friend. The darkness caused the collapse. By all accounts, it seeks to cause another. Don't let it lead you away from the light. The city needs you. I need you. For now, do what you must for the good of humanity. But don't lose sight of who you are.
Need something? Seeing movement in the moth yards. Watch for fire.
Varix, we figured out what Aramis was doing in the Cosmodrome. It's the House of Devils, or what's left of them. She called for reinforcements.
Of course. The Devils will follow Aramis's every command. And there are many left yet.
We've tracked them to an old factory.
Do not allow them to reach Europa.
We're on it. was planning on flooding Europa with spider tanks. We've dealt with the ones in charge.
Yes, our comms buzz with chatter. Word of your success has already reached Europa. Aramis is most unpleased. She intends to react with another set of reinforcements. The Vex.
The Vex? How?
Europa holds yet another dark secret. A portal built by Clovis Bray, leading directly to the Vex. Aramis intends to activate it.
Then she needs to be stopped. We're on our way. Varric, we're here. Heading in after Aramis now.
The portal within. It was built in your golden age to study Vex. But Vex escaped. Murdered many. You must hurry. Devastation is all we face if Aramis opens that portal.
We're on it.
Thank you.
keeps me in the prison of elders?
Varix is...
a hypocrite. Yes. At least here they die for a cause.
Aramis has always been brash, but this is different. The darkness pervades her mind and spirit.
We'll stop her, Varix. We have to.
Thank you.
down.
There she is.
Unfortunately, you're too late. I'll just have to eviscerate you another day, if you make it out alive.
Was a world of prosperity and peace, not unlike your golden age. We worshipped the great machine, but fate intervened. With it came a whirlwind of destruction. In the chaos, the great machine fled, abandoning us all. Aramis, like most, was left consumed with rage. In the wake of loss, Aramis rebuilt a life, found new family, one forged from anger. Aramis saw only destruction of that which abandoned us. Varric's fears for Elixni lives. At the command of Aramis, they will meet their end. We all do. We must all make choices. Aramis chose herself over her people. If Aramis is to succeed, the great machine and all who follow it will meet their end. In darkness, there is only one truth: death.
Another life we may have been allies, but instead you put us at odds. so I have no choice but to use darkness to rip, shred, and tear through every single one of your kind.
We won't let you.
Darkness is a parasite. It burrows its way into your soul and feeds on your most selfish desires. Your every wish, tainted and twisted, as you become the very thing darkness wants you to be. In that world, there is no future for any of us. I have witnessed this firsthand. I refuse to let it happen again. So know this as you step away from the light once more. Inside us all is the strength to control darkness. We need only look inward and remember why we're here. We are humanity's final salvation.
Aramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixir. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Soon they will answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself. Rise now, my fellow Elixni. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us. Leave no pawn alive.
Thank you.
Be careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister. Be careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Aramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Varix wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind, and it has made Varix see. Aramis cannot save the Elixni, and we cannot save Aramis. We must help the Elixni who wish to flee Aramis. We must give them the second chance she promised. And then the way will be clear for you to end her reign. What has become of the Awoken City?
Stasis is powerful, but so is your light. I'm sorry. I wish I understood why you need to fight darkness with darkness, but I don't.
The skiff is prepared. Help my allies flee this ruined place, and they will become your allies too. Thank you. Soon the Elixni who still know hope will flee to safety. Izrax, the Light Kel, awaits them. For a Kel, he is young, untested. But my people dare to hope, yes. The skiff is prepared. Help my allies flee this ruined place, and they will become your allies too. Bring this lesson to Aramis.
More Elixni that escape, the better I feel. They deserve safety, away from Aramis.
A victory, yes, but more remain.
And when I find them, they'll all die. Good riddance to traitors like you, unworthy of my empire.
Aramis, it was never meant to be an empire. It was meant to be
our home was taken from us by your once great machine. There is no home for us while it still lives. city falls and your people die when your traveler abandons you.
Thank you.
are showing. All that power wasted serving false gods. Allow me to help you break free.
Ghost!
This is... I can't. I'm sorry. Ha!
Look what I've done for you. No more light. No more dark.
Look within. Focus your power.
How interesting.
The only thing we have to break here is you.
Come then, Pawn. Show me what freedom has given you!
You see now. Darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes. Timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, In this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
I just want you to know, I'm here with you. Through light or dark, we're partners. Always.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before, another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end, only a promising new beginning.
Aramis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods, but you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of Golden Age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their Kel gone, the Fallen will be scattered and disorganized. Frequent targeted strikes will keep them that way. I've made an arrangement with the Awoken. Temporary immunity for Varix while he helps us secure Europa. It doesn't sit right with me after what happened to Cade. But there are greater threats on our doorstep now.